Hello everyone, in this video I'll show you how to reset a local user account password or enabling the local administration account on Windows 10. For this, we need to program this little icon to open CMD command screen instead of showing this little menu. And all we need is a Windows 10 bootable media, whether USB or CD. First, just connect the USB drive or insert the bootable CD to your laptop and then reboot your system. From the boot menu, I will choose my boot media. In my case, I will choose my CD-ROM and then press any key to boot from the CD. This looks like you are installing the Windows 10, but it is not. Click Next. Then on your keyboard, press Shift and F10 together to get the command screen. Sometimes you need to press Shift FN F10 together. Here we need to know which volume contains the Windows folder. Sometimes it is inside C or D. Here I will use this part in order to find which volumes contain my Windows folder. Then write list volume. As you see, the D is my CD-ROM and the C is the folder which contains the Windows folder. Now we don't need the disk part anymore, so I will write exit to get out from the disk part, then press enter. We now write C colon enter and then write directory to make sure this is the drive which contains the folder Windows. So write CD Windows, press enter, and then write CD System32, then press enter. Here write rename utilman.exe to utilman2.exe, then press enter. Then write rename cmd.exe space utilman.exe, then enter. Job is done and you don't need to do anything else. Close everything and reboot your system and get back to your Windows. Now if I want to log into my system again, click on the background. If I try to log in, it does not allow me because the password is incorrect. Click on that little icon. It is not opening that little menu which we previously saw it. Instead, it is opening the command windows, the black screen. Here we write control user passwords 2 and press enter. This will open the user accounts windows, which allows us to reset the account password. Select the account that you want and then press reset password. This will remove the password. And if you want to change the password, of course, you can do it as well. If you want to enable the local administration account, you go to advanced, then click advanced button again. Double click on the users folder. You will find the administrator account. Double click it and uncheck the account is disabled and press OK. This will enable the local administration account. In my case, I am not enabling the local administrator. I just resetted my local account and removed the password. Now, if I try to log into my account, as you see, I am able to access my computer without password. I hope this video was useful for everybody. See you in my next video.